out of my way. my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Impudent! This is how you end! To ensure I never see your face, I will feed you!
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. And that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Oh, Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where?
SAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
The hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, Father fought the witch, while Mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and Father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So Mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of Father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my dear. little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon is.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
You to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.